Morning Rams, it's your girl Abigail.
And it's your boy Evan.
And we're broadcasting from the Rampage Learning Center here in Room 283.
It's Wednesday Rams, the 6th of September, and let's start with some club announcements.
Our first official wholesale meeting is tomorrow.
For real?
Yeah, for real. So make sure to bring your club permission forms and club dues. Please be prompt because we have a lot of information to share.
I wonder if Ariel started her own dance club yet.
Why?
Because the deadline to start your own club is this Friday, September 8th, by the end of school. You need to turn in all your paperwork. If you have any questions, go see Mr. Goto at room 113.
Explore OSU, Oregon State University's prospective student reception is being held Sunday, September 10th at 5 p.m. in Honolulu. Interested students and their families are invited to learn more about attending the university during the informal reception. Topics of conversation will include academics, admissions requirements, student life, scholarship opportunities, and more. For more information, visit the CCRC.
For anyone interested in being part of the rapidly growing and highly successful swimming team and diving team, please attend the informational meeting tomorrow at 2:20 in front of the gym.
Conditioning for girls soccer starts today at Alumano Park, and other practices will be held on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 45 minutes after school ends. Players will need an updated sports physical and signed consent form in order to participate.
Homecoming week is right around the corner, so help show your school spirit and dress up to earn points for your grade level. Next Monday, come dressed as your favorite villain or superhero.
Then on Tuesday, September 12th, our school is going to turn into Waikiki on Tacky Tourist Day.
On Wednesday, represent your class. Freshmen and seniors wear black, and the sophomores and juniors will wear whites.
Thursday, September 14th, is Throwback Thursday. Ask your parents for some neon clothes from the 80s, or you can even wear a school uniform from your elementary or middle school.
And last but not least, on Friday, we unite as Radford High School, where our school color is probably in black and white.
Also, part of Homecoming Penny Wars is in full effect until the 14th. Pennies are the only thing that you'll get points on. All other kinds of money, you take away points. So make sure you put your money in the correct jar.
Pennies give you 1 point, nickels take away 5, quarters take away 25 points. And if you notice the pattern, you should guess that $1 takes away 100 points. That's a lot of points, folks.
Last news for today will be for you, hungry folks.
You hungry folks will get to eat Philly cheesesteak, house salad, tomatoes, the fruit of the day, and milk for lunch.
I think that's all for today, Rams, and be sure to stay tuned for CNN 10. I'm Abby.
And I'm your boy, Evan, signing out. We hope you have a Ram-fabulous day.
Bye! Can we get